So now I will explain to you the database model of our application. So this model is quite simple and easy, and from my personal point of view, it's better to keep it simple so you can better and faster understand how things works. So here in our application, we have a user, and user can have zero or multiple categories. So, and each category is assigned or owned by only one user. So here we can see the cardinalities. It's zero star from the user side, and it's one from the category side. And each category is composed of a list of to-dos. So we have in one category, we can have a list or multiple to-dos, and each to-do is only owned or assigned to one category. So we cannot have like the same to-do. I'm not talking about the to-do name, because we can have the same to-do name for different users, or the same to-do name even for the same user, but assigned to the same category. But now here we are talking about the IDs. So for example, the to-do with the ID number one can only be assigned, for example, to the category with the ID number one, and it cannot be assigned to the category number 2, 3, and 4, for example. But in the category, we can have different or a list of to-dos, which is, for example, to-do 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So this is our database model, and as I said, it's an easy and a simple one, and it's also extensible, and we're going to extend it in the future, in the future courses. So just follow me to be updated regarding all these parts.